Hello everyone, it's Troy with TC Guitar. Take a look at a great one today, Banditos by the Refreshments. Seems like I've covered this song in every band I've ever been in. It's just such a great bar song, roadhouse song. It was a pretty big hit in like the late 90s. So anyway, it's a lot of fun. I'll show it to you. We're in standard tuning, so you can play along with the track. And so let's get into it.
How far down do you wanna go? We could talk it out over a cup of joe, and you could look deep into my eyes like I was a superstar.
So that's kind of the intro and the main riff. That main riff's a lot of fun. It sort of double stops positions, but you're not playing double stop, like double stop picking. You're arpeggiating. You're picking the notes. So a song starts out in E major, or you can grab it like that, power chord, or same difference. You're going to palm mute, and you're just playing the two strings, top two strings. Then we're going to go to D. And you're just going to play the D string and the G string. Then A. You're going to play the A and the D. You know, just like, just power chords. So anyway, we're going.
It's how far down do you want to go? And you can Joe, and you can look deep into my eyes like I was a supermodel. Uh-huh.
Okay. So it's just E, D, and A. Those are going to be your verse chords too. One guitar player is playing the chords in the verse, and the other one's doing the. He's doing that. He'll back off and does it quieter. So anyway, let's go over that, the main riff. It's all going to be on the G and the high E. G, see if I can see that. G and high E, and we're going to deaden the B. We're always going to deaden the B with this finger. Okay, so the position on G and E, on the G and E strings, is going to be on the fourth fret. And we're going to slide into it like that. So, and we're going to go back up here to the second fret and hit our E strings open. So we're going to go. Okay. And it does that, like four times. Let me see. It goes on. Again. Then it's going to go. Okay. So we're going to come from here on the fourth fret. We're going to go up here. Again, G and E strings. All these would be on G and E on the six and five. G is going to be six and the E is going to be five. Okay, so we're going. And we'll kind of hang out there for a minute and keep hitting it, okay? And then we're going to go, so we're going to come out of this last one. I won't do all of them. We're going to go. We're going to take that position and move it up here to 11 and 10. 11 and 10. Okay, so coming out of the last one, we're going to go. Okay, and then we're going to go G and E on 9. And you kind of slide into all these, and then 7. And then back to 6 and 5. Okay, so we're coming out of the last one of these, so we're going to. And then we're going to be on the E string, we're going to do 4 and 5, like that. Okay, so that whole thing, let's do that. Do that up to there.
So just how far down do you want to go? We could talk it out over a cup of joe, and you could look deep into my eyes like I was a superman.
Okay, so up to there, so you'll see going into that first verse, so that's the riff. Now, when the words are going on the verse, it didn't matter to you, baby, no one else we can trust and say nothing to no one. How we're running, you crack a smile, or flinch or cry for nobody. You know, one guitar player is doing the E, D, and A, and the other one backs off on volume, and he continues with the... Okay, so that's a verse, and that's that main riff. So then we get up and show your ID card to the border guard. So let me show you that. So that's just E and A and B. So it's E, power chord, A, and B. Okay, so we're going.
You give your ID card.
So it's doing that. So you're palm muting, of course, or you can deaden it with this hand. So you're doing bum, 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 bum. Okay, so let me turn down a little bit. So you're doing bum, bum, bum. You hit it again to go to the A. Hit the A. Go back. E again. So you always have that little hit before you go to the next chord. Then you go. Just make sure you palm mute it. Okay, and that brings us to the chorus. So let me see if I can remember the chorus. So here we go. It's got a lot of chord changes, so. So, a lot of chord changes, but it's fun. So, it's going to go A, B, and E. That's how the chorus is going to start. Everybody knows the world is full of stupid people.
Everybody.
A. And this is going to be palm muted, and you're just going to be playing eights.
Everybody knows.
B, which is, you know, B. It's on 2 and 4 on the A and D. So, it's.
Everybody knows.
E, just on the top two. So,
everybody knows that the world is full of you.
C sharp. So it's going to be on 4 and 6, A and D. Back to A, B, E. Okay, and then I'll go into that. There's a lot of chord changes there, but let's get up to there.
Everybody knows that the world is full. Stupid people, so meet me at the mission at midnight. We'll get me out there.
Okay, after that, we're gonna go. And then we start over. So we're gonna go. And so we're going to go. Okay, so.
And the mission in midline would divvy up there.
A, E, A, E. So we're going to go A, E, A, E. And you've got to mute those. So either do it with your palm or with your, I tend to do it with this hand. Don't let that confuse you. Let me take the, my fingers out. So it's going.
Let the mission at midnight will divvy up there.
Okay, that's the easiest way to change it, just between A and E right there. Between the A and D strings and then the E and A strings on your pick hand. So we're going.
Maybe at the mission at midnight will divvy up there.
Then we're going to go up here to G sharp. Which is on 4 and 6 on the E and A string, and then back to A. So we're going,
meet me at the mission at midnight, we'll be up there.
Okay, and then it's going, starts over.
Everybody knows that the world is full.
We go to our C sharp.
People. I got the pistol, so I'll keep the pesos.
That's just A and B.
I got the pistol, I'll keep the pesos, yeah, and that seems fair.
Back to that. And then it does the second verse. So now let me show you, that's kind of the song, really. I mean, it's that main riff, which it keeps going back to, the verse and the chorus. There's no real bridge or anything. So let me show you the rhythms behind the solo, because it's a rhythm lesson. Solo is really cool, though. There are a lot of lessons on solo on YouTube, so. Okay, so we'll start right there. I'll try to show you what's going on behind the solo. Basically the verse. D. A. Then E. Okay. So the solo, that first solo rhythm, is just, it's E, our verse chords, E, D, and A, but it's better to hit them with bar chords, with power chords on this, behind the solo, because you really want to have that rhythm strong and big. So that's E, 7 and 9 on the A and D string, slide it up to D, which is at 5 and 7, to A. And then go up to E, and he does a. So he's kind of doing a, hitting it twice, but he mutes it. I mute it with this hand again. Don't let these fingers fool you. You can mute it with. I mute like this. So it's going. And then it'll go right back into the.
Everybody knows that the world is full of stupid people. So maybe at the mission of midnight, we'll be up there.
Okay. And it'll just do that again. And then go into the outro solo. It'll go back into the main riff. It'll go back into doing all that. And then he'll breaks off into this really killer solo. Let me show you the rhythm behind the outro, and then that's basically it. Thank you. Okay, so that's it. On that outro, you just, you can do that. You go through that. And then if you're playing rhythm, just come back in behind the solo. D. Then A. And then the E is a little different this time. It's going. You'll get it. Just listen to it. It's kind of a, it's on the rest. It's like. The solo. Second time through. And then it's going to end on E with. Okay, so it's going to hit E. And then we're going to go to the D string, and it's the second fret. D string, second fret, and then open. Then the G on top string. E. That's not E. Don't hit E7. I'm just messing around. But you're going. Coming into the ending. That is it. That is Banditos by the Refreshments. So anyway, it's a really fun song. It's a great bar song, roadhouse song, biker rallies. People, they really dig that tune. So it's a good one to add. Any comments or questions, leave them in the comment section. And I think I did a cover of this. I'll leave it in the description above and below. And again, as always, thank you for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. Take care of yourselves.